shed. You'll need pliers and some baling wire. The fuel line is inside the fuel line compartment.
Head for the cargo bay and check that everything we've got out the cargo door.